Former UFC fighter Tim Haig was knocked out in the second round of his boxing match against Adam Braidwood Friday night, and he has reportedly been left brain dead and in critical condition. MMA reporter Mike Russell revealed on Saturday that Haig suffered a seizure in the locker room and went into a coma. The 33-year-old was then transported to a hospital to undergo emergency surgery. Russell noted that Haig was knocked down twice in the fight prior to being defeated, and there's some question about whether or not the referee should have stepped in. Jackie Neal, Haig's sister, told Sportsnet.ca that her brother was still in critical condition as of Saturday night. Haig, whose first UFC fight was in 2009, has been knocked out numerous times in his career. Unfortunately, he is the second boxer we have seen in a week who suffered a traumatic injury in the ring. Here's hoping a miracle comes Haig's way.